focus, speech. There's two ways to make the biggest building in the world. You can essentially go out there and make the biggest building in the world, or you can go running around knocking down everyone else's building until yours is the biggest one left standing. Sometimes if you're concerned about getting found and getting indexed, it might pay to actually have multiple sites.
What are we going to talk about? You said, well, it could be your book, or it could be marketing, or it could be business, or it could be success, or maybe millionaires, or maybe social networking, or maybe something about starting a business.
I really haven't narrowed it.
Yeah, exactly. I talk about it in my book about truths or about secrets, and it's kind of a tabloid title. The cover does sell a book, but the reality of it, that the information is down to earth and realistic. It's not like reinventing the wheel. It's just more a way of just repackaging the wheels as far as a form of mitigating for this. You realize one of two things. You're either stealing from the same sources or maybe it's true. What do you want to be when you grow up? Kind of a funny question. Some of the most interesting 40-year-olds that I know still cannot answer that question. And that's good. That's actually a beautiful thing, because it means they've kept their options open to a certain degree. What I was looking for all these years was the secret to, you know, the truths about success.
Common sense in a lot of cases. Dress for success. I get it all the time. You dress very well for a website developer. Thank you for the backhanded compliment.